This may be the best way to enjoy hot cocoa. Grab your crock pot and try this recipe. Pour in half a gallon of milk, one cup of chocolate chips, a teaspoon vanilla, half a cup of chocolate powder, and one can of sweetened condensed milk. Mix it all up. Set your crock pot to high. You're going to let it sit for 2 hours and work its magic. You end up with the best smelling and tasting hot cocoa, topped with whipped cream, sprinkles, marshmallows. I like to add candy cane and a cookie too. Enjoy!